definitely been a very divisive over the course of this album campaign. And I should have known when I wrote this song that it would introduce a certain line of questioning, even though it infuriates me so. Because it's about sexuality, it's about identity, it's about gender presentation, it's about whatever you want it to be. And the one thing, the way I truly feel in my heart, is that whatever, however you feel like you want to love, however you feel like you want to present, however you feel, it's exclusive to you. You need to own it, you need to be bold, you need to love everyone around you. But the big mistake that people make is they expect things from other people. They expect validation from the person next to you, the person down the street. Most people don't know you. Most people don't want to fucking know you. Radiate that confidence from within yourself. Have whatever neon pronoun, sexuality, gender presentation you want. Own it, love it, live it. Don't let anyone tell you a damn fucking thing. This song is called He's So Good.
Disappeared like he was never here. It makes me want to.